Hello everybody. Thank you for 50,000 subscribers. This was my goal for the year and you made me reach it before even half of the year is over. You are all so amazing. Of course there will be an event, and you will have a big say on what it will be about, so check out my community posts in the next few days. Thank you, but like in bold block letters. In this AU Todoroki likes Deku, but Deku and Bakugo are in a relationship. This video is pure chaos. I hope you like it. Comment, like, subscribe if you haven't and enjoy. The following events take place in real time. Think about it like a scene in a play. A fierce fight against a villain has taken place, with Todoroki, Deku and Bakugo fighting together in order to save the day. And they did. But not before they were hit by this villain's quirk. His body switching quirk. The three boys passed out soon after they were hit and they are now asleep in a hospital room. Bakugo is slowly waking up and when he finally does, he looks to the side to find Deku asleep. He reaches out to him, only to find out that his hand looks weird. What the? He trails off as he catches a glimpse of his reflection on the mirror wall. Oh no. Oh hell no. Looking at the other side he finds his own body asleep. Please let this be a dream or some weird fanfiction. Bakugo now spots a letter on his bedside table. You three were hit by a body switching quirk. The effects should wear off in like a day. If you're not back in your own bodies by nighttime, you'll switch back while you sleep. You can skip classes if you'd like. You're already in your third year, so don't make a big fuss about it and just deal. No idea who is in whose body. Have fun. Azor sensei. That lazy ash son of a beep. So if I'm an icy hot stupid body, Deku must be in mine. So icy hot is in Deku's. Nope. Not ready for that beep. Imago pee. And so Bakugo goes to the bathroom in Todoroki's body. He took a while because he was really uncomfortable in this new body. When he returned to the room he could not believe what he was seeing. Deku was standing next to Bakugo's body and was talking really fast. So basically what I mean to say is I never loved you. Cause you're pretty awful and not that hot. You know who's hot? Todoroki. He's literally on fire. So yeah, Imago date him. Oh, and you have bad breath, sweet smiling face. What? Really confused and surprised by the whole situation face. Wait, that's not my voice. What? Oh, I icy hot, what the hell were you just telling him? Deku looks between Todoroki and Kakan. Oh. Now that I think about it. Baku Deku is a good ship which we should respect. Let's get married, Kakan. Yes guys, it sounds as weird as it looks coming from Deku's lips with Todoroki in his body. Deku is now holding a very confused Bakugo's hand. You mother. Todoroki goes and pulls Deku back, softly standing between him and Bakugo. Todoroki, I'm Katsuki, you idiot. Okay, yeah, I believe you. Todoroki would never call me like that or say Katsuki so casually, kind of face. What happened? Body switching quirk. Oh, thank almight. I thought I was having one of my self-hate monologues, but it got weird when I started praising Todoroki. That usually does not really happen, kind of face. That's what threw you off? How come looking at yourself talking to you wasn't unsettling enough, kind of face? My mind works like that, kind of face. Wait, so if you're in Todoroki's body that means... Hello smiling face. Yeah, that's Todoroki, alright. Only Todoroki says hello with that smile in weird moments. Wait, so that means... I'm in Kachin's. A very excited Kachin gets off the bed and walks to the full body mirror in the room. He starts looking at himself over and over and then starts poking various parts of his body. Oh, I stop that. It's weird. But Kachin, look. I'm so hot, drooling faces galore, cause just look at this body. But not hotter than me. I am dropping good looks with every step I take, kind of face. By this point both Deku and Bakugo are looking in the mirror and switching poses while poking at themselves. Face palm. First of all, icy hot, stop touching my boyfriend's body. Second, nerd, stop touching my body. But Kachin, cute puppy faces. You don't make that face with my body. It's unsettling. Half and half, what did I just tell you? Stop touching Deku. Make me super smiling daring face. Angry faces galore, but no attempt at ending Todoroki's life in Deku's body. You can't, because you might hurt Deku's body, right? Very glad faces galore. Or catch and loving faces galore, cause you're so sweet and in love with me. Shut the beep up, both of you. Azor left a note saying this will be over by the time we fall asleep at night. Okay then, I'll see you at nighttime. Deku attempts to leave the room only to be stopped by Todoroki. As if I let you roam around with my boyfriend's body to do whatever you please. Oh, Kachin, what's the worst he can do? Innocent laughing face. The two boys look at Kachin with very obvious faces. What innocent smile that cannot even imagine what the other two are implying. Anyway, you're not going. Well then, what are we going to do for the day? I want to go to class. So I can test Kachin's quirk. Super excited faces galore, cause I've dreamed of this moment for so long. I don't think that's a good idea, sorry to burst your bubble kind of face. Pretty please? Begging eyes. That won't work. You're in my body, idiot. Begging cute puppy dog-eyed faces intensify. How the hell are you managing to look cute enough to convince me with my own face? Grinning faces of victory. After class we go, smiling face that is already plotting something. And so they go to their class. Upon entering, they are swarmed by their classmates. Bakuburo, are you okay? Super crying faces galore, cause I was so worried about you. Dude sensei told us you were hit by a quirk but not what it did. Yeah, you okay? I'll be your nurse if you need me to, caring face. What about you two, Deku and Todoroki? We were really worried, concerned face. We are okay guys. To prove it to you, I will now proceed to kiss my boyfriend Kachin. Deku is about to jump on Bakugo when Todoroki stops him. What did we just witness, kind of faces? T. The quirk was a body switching quirk. I'm Bakugo, Deku is in my body and Todoroki is in Deku's. Well, that explains how weird that Kachin sounded. Super laughing faces, cause it seemed like he was spitting it out. Oh man. I thought Todoroki had finally began to assert dominance and to try to take Deku from Bakugo. Faces that are pretty annoyed, cause my tea was not real. Mina, what the on earth kind of face? And Todoroki, what the hell was that attempt at my man? You have to take every chance you get. Why do I have to deal with this leech kind of very annoyed face? I was very surprised awkward face. Very surprised faces galore. What? Dude, it's the first time I've seen Bakuburo do an awkward smile. OMG, we must have Deku do all sorts of expressions Bakugo would never do. Faces that have now found entertainment in this whole situation. Deku cry in Bakugo's body. What the beat, people? I don't cry that easy guys, what do you take me for, kind of smiling face? What if this quirk lasts forever and you can never go back to your body? What? So you can never really see Bakugo in his body again? What? Face that is already starting to be affected by her words. And Bakugo dumps you because he actually likes Todoroki in your body now. Kachin would never, but what if he did, crying faces galore. There it is. I never thought I'd see this expression on Bakugo's face, so that's what it'd look like, kind of face. Oh, I mean, what the beep, super angry faces, cause she just made Deku cry. Face that fears Bakugo's angry face even in Todoroki's body. Sorry Deku, I got carried away. Bakugo would never leave you. He loves you way too much for that, super cute faces, cause Baku Deku is like that. Okay, still sniffing face. Seeing Todoroki curse so much is so confusing. I know, right? I'm so conflicted. I don't know who to scold. Can we train now? Super smiling face, cause I'm excited to try Kachin's quirk. We have lunch right now and training right after. Okay, yay, let's eat. I'm starving. Grinning faces, cause I'm gonna eat something delicious and then train in Kachin's body. I know it's Deku in there, but I'm getting so emotional over Bakuburo looking so happy right now, crying faces galore. BP, hey, you are getting weirder by the day. At the lunchroom they all got their favorite foods, and so Deku had a bowl of cold soba. Todoroki had a bowl of spicy curry and Bakugo had some katsudon. As soon as they each took a bite they were all startled. What the beep, why is why burning so much? I need water. Why is cold soba so cold? Faces of disbelief at how bland the dish is. My katsudon tastes good but not as great as usual, sad face. Water and not enough, I need milk. Maybe if I heat it with my fire of right, Deku's body he can't heat anything, kind of troubled face. Why is it not as great as usual, crying over the not superb katsudon taste? Milk is not enough. Todoroki, how do you activate your ice powers? I need to freeze my beeping tongue. All their classmates were watching the scene with disbelief. Please tell me someone is recording this. On its sister, super happy because this footage will be available for eternity. Ha Bakubro can't stand spicy food in Todoroki's body. Ha. Please laughing faces galore. Deku's face in Bakugo's body is heartbreaking conflicted face because it's Bakugo's face but Deku's expressions. How about you all switch plates for the day? Oh, that might work. I always wanted to know what spicy food tasted like to catch and since he loved it so much super grinning faces galore. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. It's spicy but like in the best way ever super happy faces. How is this katsudon so delicious? I want to marry it. These noodles are cold but they don't suck, how odd. You guys look like you're discovering ice cream for the first time, so cute, you all look so pure kind of faces. Lunchtime is over guys. Let's go train. Training was a disaster. It lasted 5 minutes. What with Deku bouncing all around and breaking everything. Todoroki burning half the stadium and freezing the other half without being able to put out the fire or melt the ice. And Bakugo almost killing everyone with a huge explosion. The three boys were now together in Bakugo's room. Who would have known that by not using your quirk at all for a few hours sweat would accumulate and cause such a big explosion? I really did a number in that stadium kind of face. That's why I keep using my quirk all throughout the day even if it's just some sparks in my hands. I will write this down in my notebook super excited faces cause I have learned something new about Kachin's quirk today. ... I need to pee. You can't. Why not? You are not stripping Deku off. Well, didn't you have to do that to me when you went to the bathroom in the morning? Oh please, I needed a magnifying glass to find Kachin. Well, at least he got it kind of amused face. Just go Todoroki. Huh? The man's got to pee Kachin. Fine, but don't looks down. I make no promises smile that looks innocent but is not. I kid you not. Todoroki went but he had Bakugo watching over him the whole time, which was pretty uncomfortable because he was in his body. So it was like having himself watch him pee. Can I go now? I also need to pee. And don't want you all watching what just happened here was disturbing and awkward enough kind of face. Yeah sure, take your time. Oh, so he can do whatever he wants but I can't pee without an escort annoyed face. He's already seen everything, so Kachin, for the love of all might. Please. Not only have you seen but you have also, I dare you to finish that sentence Kachin, threatening smile. Fine fine, very amused smile. After all the pee business was over, the boys spent some time chilling and it was already time to go to sleep. Sensei said that if we hadn't switched back by now we'd switch while we slept. Okay, so how are we doing this? Doing what? Sleeping. Well, first you lie down. Then you close your eyes. Then he means where we do to sleep, idiot. Oh. Well, I can sacrifice myself and go sleep with Deku now so you two wake up together. No beeping way. You're so beeping suspicious. I'm sleeping with Deku. And so we wake up in each other's arms. You know. Guys, how about we all sleep in the same room and different beds? Why are you suggesting sleeping together when it's as simple as this kind of face? Fine. Okay. And so they did. They slept for 2 hours, after which Bakugo woke up in his own body. He woke Todoroki up softly and after confirming it was not Deku, kicked him out of the room in one swift but silent move. When he returned, a very sleepy Deku was already in his bed. Kachin, come on, it's too early, let's sleep, cute yawning face. Coming. Guys, there is no emoji to represent the beauty of the soft smile and loving look in Bakugo's eyes as he went and got into bed next to Deku. But I can assure you it would make your Bakudeku heart swoon. The end. Hope you like this one. I certainly found it really funny. Comment your favorite part. See you next week.